Now tell me, who cold cut the kid?
Me.
Why?
He pissed me off.
No, Officer Przybylski, he did not piss you off. He made you fear for your safety and that of your fellow officers. I'm guessing now, but maybe. He was seen to pick up a bottle and menace Officers Hauk and Carver, both of whom had already sustained injury from flying projectiles. Rather than use deadly force in such a situation, maybe you elected to approach the youth, ordering him to drop the bottle. Maybe when he raised the bottle in a threatening manner, you used a kill light, not the handle of your service weapon, to incapacitate the suspect. Go practice. You fuck the bullshit up when you talk to internal? I can't fix it. You're on your own.